She doesn't really feel that personal vibe, you know, that I just come discuss the topic of the day and that as well. That I have to get personal, you know. My vibe family have to know me, you know. So I was like, I do a lot of vlog. I share stories about my family most of the time. She said, no, that is not enough. I said, okay, I'm going to adhere to that advice. I said, I'm going to start from somewhere. So, you know, you already know that this is the best place to get that vibe, that ginger. This is the vibe family, you know. This is the place to refuel. The channel to refuel that energy, you know, that vibe. So, on today's episode, I'm going to share with us what I like eating. What I like shopping, like this. What I like shopping. But I don't like cooking, you know. This food I'm going to be sharing today, it can take me up to like once in 2 years before I will cook it. But I like eating it, you know. You know people just have that kind of attitude. So I'm going to be sharing that to the Vibe family today. And if you want to know, in case you want to send some to me, because I don't like cooking it, but I like eating it. So in case you want to send this food to me, you have to know what to send. So if you want to know, keep watching. So I'll go to the let's go together. We're going to the kitchen right now to start. Oh, let me drop this. It's all about you, it's all about me, it's all about us, it's all about love. It's your show and it's my show. Show like no other. Welcome to the people show. Thank you. cooking, but I don't like cooking. Can't you see how beautiful the food looks? Okay, it's time for. I'm gonna go get some more.